Hello, Kristen.
What? I want one for $99, a flip one.
Oh, yeah?
On Black Friday. If you find it, I'll pay you back. I don't find things. I feel like I'm not What?
I like to my minority status, so I don't need out anyway.
Are you selling extra?
Where are you at?
For Monday, man.
Oh, for Monday? What is this?
Bob, not open it.
Hey, I told you.
What?
I told you.
No.
Yeah.
It's a really good spot. Wow. Yeah, I wonder how much he paid. Said, yeah. I wonder how much they paid for that.
Probably nothing because it's been up for sale forever.
Maybe that's why.
Maybe that's true, but that's probably why I wasn't just smart.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Which way? Left way.
Right. Left.
Right. Left.
Which way? Left.
Left.
Yeah, you gotta ride the way right
here. Like at Pocahontas.
I guess
I'll
watch
Mulan
if I
can. Nice! Did you watch it? Yes, there was. Don't ruin my dreams.
What are you talking about? Of course we're talking about
it. Well, I wonder if Cedar does the green tree.
I don't know if he does Pep Band. We are live from Williams Arena, the barn in good old Minneapolis, Minnesota, home of the Golden Gophers basketball. I am here.
Hello.
With Joey. Here to watch the Gophers take on the Bison of NDSU. Now, I know I go to the NDSU, but I'm cheering for the Gophers. They are my boys. If they had my program, I would be a Golden Gopher. So hopefully we'll have a good game and we'll have some little clips here and there tonight that we'll fill in and we'll see what happens. about 12 minutes still left, first half. We, we got the Gophers up by 5 after that three-pointer. What a shot.
Minnesota.
Gophers win 84-65. Thank you, Joey.